Last week, Major League Baseball was rocked by yet another steroid scandal as Manny Ramirez was suspended for 50 games for taking a banned substance. Here now to discuss the issue of steroids in baseball, the ghost of Harry Caray.
Hi! Hi, everybody! Hi! Hey, guys! Hey, gang! Harry Caray here! From the afterlife! And I gotta tell you, folks, being dead is fantastic. It's the best thing that ever happened to me. It's like heaven.
It's like heaven or it is heaven?
Let's not get caught up in a semantics argument, Seth. The fact is, it's great.
Well, that's good. I'm glad to hear it.
Hey! You know what they use for in currency in heaven? Angel bucks. You always have 100 angel bucks in your wallet. And even after you pay for something, you still have 100 angel bucks. I don't even know what the point is. I guess they figured that even in heaven, people like having wallets.
So how do you feel about the whole Manny Ramirez situation, Harry?
Hey, Seth, don't you think Manny Ramirez looks like the monster from Predator?
Yeah, I guess his hair sort of does, man.
I mean, based on his size and strength, I bet the Predator monster would make a pretty good ball player. Okay. I mean, the fear would be that he would kill all the other players. I mean, I guess you could ask him not to, but I think he'd probably just tell you what you wanted to hear. Do you think you could trust him, Seth?
What?
Hey, don't jerk me around, Seth. It's a simple yes or no question. If the Predator monster promised he wouldn't kill the other players, would you put him in the game?
No.
Good call, Seth. I mean, I think eventually his hunter instincts would be too hard to resist.
Okay. Do you feel like the continuing steroid scandals are tarnishing baseball?
I've been talking about this very question a lot with my roommate in heaven, baseball great Pete Rose.
Pete Rose isn't dead.
You're kidding.
I am not.
That really burns me. I just paid that guy 100 angel bucks for some memorabilia. He duped me. Although, now that I think about it, there were some signs that he might not have been who he said he was.
What signs?
Well, he didn't seem to know much about baseball, and he was Asian. Come to think of it, he might never have even told me he was Pete Rose. I just assumed it. Hey!
Do you have anything else to add?
Just this. Waterboarding is torture, Seth. It's like the one thing that everyone in heaven agrees on.
Wow. That came out of nowhere.
Not really. It popped into my head because I'm going to waterboard Asian Pete Rose when I get back to my room. I mean, heaven or no heaven, I don't like getting duped, Seth.
Harry Caray, everyone.
God bless.